Broncos signed defensive back Essang Bassey to a one-year contract. Bassey has served as the backup nickel corner in addition to excelling on special teams for the Broncos since breaking out in 2020 and will now be back with the organization on an undisclosed one-year deal. The restricted free agent cleared free agency before deciding to return to Denver.